burn when your lungs blacken. Coughing up blood like, what the fuck happened? Raising my wrist with cancer's just an answer, homie. But after drinking something, it's nothing like puffing a bogey. Now I can play the same, try to brace me in movies or the commercials, a scarf racing a jacuzzi. But now I'm living it. Damn, I should have never took that first cigarette. I fucked up like a girl was riding on top of me. I should have took it to trial and never got the plea. But this ain't a Christian nation, motherfucker, please. America never told me to turn the other cheek. It's off from Harlem, up in North of Manhattan. We knock niggas out and make them bounce like Ricky Hatton. But while they're on the corner, got me turned back from the Canadian border. I knew she was a virgin when I first met her. Rockin' stockings and popping out of the Catholic school sweater. Mom told me she cooked too better than a criminal. 17-year-old psychotic trying to be lyrical. I never meant to break the hardest fuck of her life, but I was careless. Instead of treating her right, I seen her again at some rock stripping and running. If I could have made her life different. Yeah, I joined the army looking for money to go to college. Every day they gave me a quarter on what they fucking promised. Extended my sword, treating me like a sucker. That's the reason officers get fragged, motherfucker. Don't give me speeches on how you respect and you love me. But no body armor and a lengthy arm and help feed my family's lonely. And you want me to realize for 30 grand, homie? No. Yeah, when I was young, I got signed to a record label. A deal looked so good when it was on the table. It paid for my cable, grips, cars, and jewelry. The studios, the women, there's nothing they wouldn't do for me. Except stop screwing me for publishing and royalties. How the fuck are you my dog when there's no loyalty? Word to the street, I should have gone independent like a mortal technique. Yeah, some people learn from mistakes and don't repeat them. Others try to block the memories and just delete them. But I keep them as a reminder they not killing me. And I thank God for teaching me humility. So remember when you fight to be free, you seek things how they are and not how you like them to be. Cause even when the world is falling on top of me, pessimism is an emotion, not a philosophy. Knowing what's wrong doesn't imply that you're right, and it's another way you suffer to apply it in life. But I'm no rookie, and I'm never gonna make the same mistake twice, pussy.
Before I cast off my little mirror, have my aggression and my pessimism. home.